earthquake measuring 8.2 on the Richter scale struck Russia's far east on Friday, with slight tremors felt thousands of miles away in Moscow. There were no reported injuries or damage. The earthquake occurred in the Sea of Okhotsk off the Kamchatka Peninsula, the U.S. Geological Survey reported. Emergency agencies in the Far East issued a tsunami warning for Sakhalin and the Kuril Islands, but lifted it soon afterwards. The epicenter of the quake was located 385 kilometers, 244 miles, west-northwest of Petropavlovsk-Kamchatsky at a depth of 608 kilometers, 385 miles, the USGS said. Russia's emergencies ministry said 850 people had been evacuated from two buildings in central Moscow, over 6,400 kilometers, 4,000 miles, from the epicenter of the quake.
Coming to Russia.
Il y a un tremblement de terre qui vient en Russie.
The earthquake that is coming to Russia.
Le tremblement de terre qui vient en Russie.
Again, I have said it. An earthquake is coming to Russia.
Praise the Lord, prophet of the Lord.
Now this is what the Lord says. The Lord has spoken with me this past night. Today, the 24th of April, the Lord has spoken with me in a very, very mighty conversation about further events that are about to befall the earth. Events that are going to befall the earth. Well, in this conversation, the Lord spoke with me about a major earthquake that is coming to Russia. It's a big distress coming to Russia, including an earthquake. And the Lord took me there today, and I spoke with the people in the spirit. I was there, I spoke to the Russians. And the Lord asked me to decree out of the sexual sin and the godlessness in that land. He asked me to decree his judgment over Russia. And so, in the Federal Republic of Russia, in the nation of Russia, there is going to be a massive earthquake, because in that conversation, when I decreed the judgment of the Lord in the land, I saw a tremendous earthquake, and I see people running. People are going to run when these things take place. In Russia, there is going to be an earthquake because of the sexual sin there and the godlessness there.